is in a fountain pen. But you know, it's really, there's a precedent for having ink all over your shirt, because both Mozart and Beethoven were known, they used to wear like shirts, billowing shirts with these long, fancy cuffs, like lace cuffs. And then they would be writing their sheet music and using a quill and ink. And they were always like, people at parties and stuff were like disgusted because they both came to parties with these lace cuffs with ink all over them. So I'm just actually doing a homage to Mozart and Beethoven.
Voices, voices,